got the most animals.
Yeah.
And he's one of the furthest away.
We've got about 6 people out all over Bolivia following circuses so that they can't slip through the net.
Bolivia now has the most progressive law on animal circuses in the world.
Let me organize everything, because it's really dodgy area.
She wasn't meant to be kept like this.
She's gonna die.
Probably gonna die.
The human race should be completely ashamed of itself.
The Carioca say he's going to kill the animals.
They said there's one that's not breathing.
The circus is not going to be willing to hand their animals over.
They are seriously angry lions.
They literally are taking food out of each other's mouths.
This guy's hiding 3 monkeys. If he doesn't hand them over, we're going to monitor him 24/7.
Everything was tied to the door. She was put in that cage with a view to her
never coming out.
But that first night, I really thought he might die.
He's desperate. He's so thirsty. He's got freedom in his sight.
We just need to get these animals out.
The law is the law.
And then if we catch him with an animal, we're going to call the police and he's going to jail.
Come on, police! Get that chain off him! Get that chain off him! Leave it! This is not a committee, so stop it!
My gosh! Look!